Scroobious Pip went out one day when the grass was green and the sky was grey. Then all the beasts in the world came round when the Scroobious Pip sat down on the ground. The cat and the dog and the kangaroo, the sheep and the cow and the guinea pig too. The wolf, he howled, the horse he neighed, the little pig squeaked and the dog he brayed. And when the lion began to roar, there never was heard such a noise before. Every beast he stood on the tip of his toes to look at the Scroobious Pip. At last they said to the fox, "By far you're the wisest beast you know you are." Close to the Scroobious Pip and say, "Tell us about yourself, we pray, for as yet we can't make out in the least your fish or insect or bird or beast." Scroobious Pip looked vaguely around and sang these words with a rumbling sound. Chippity flip, flippity chip, my only name is the Scroobious Pip. Scroobious Pip from the top of a tree saw the distant jelly bully, and all the birds in the world came there, flying in crowds all through the air. The vulture and eagle, the cock and hen, the ostrich, the turkey, the sand, the wren, the chariot chattered, the blackbird sung, and the owl looked wise but held his tongue. And when the peacock began to scream, the hullabaloo was quite extreme. And every bird he fluttered the tip of his wing as he stared at the Scroobious Pip. At last they said to the owl, "By far you're the wisest bird you know you are. Fly close to the Scroobious Pip and say, explain all about yourself, we pray, for as yet we have neither seen nor heard if you're fish or insect, beast or bird." The Scroobious Pip looked gaily round and sang these words with a chirpy sound. Flippity flip, flippity chip, my only name is the Scroobious Pip. Scroobious Pip went into the sea by the beautiful shore of Jellybully. All the fish in the world swam round with a splashing, squashy, spluttering sound. The sprat, the herring, the turbot too, the shark, the sole and the mackerel blue. The flounder spluttered, the porpoise puffed, and then the whale began to spout. And every fish he shook the tip of his tail as he gazed on the Scroobious Pip. Last they said to the whale, "By far you're the biggest fish you know you are. Swim close to the Scroobious Pip and say, tell us all about yourself, we pray, for to know you yourself is our only wish. Are you beast or insect, bird or fish?" The Scroobious Pip looked softly round and sung these words with a liquid sound. Flippity flip, flippity flip, my only name is the Scroobious Pip. Scroobious Pip sat under a tree on the silent shores of the Jellybully. All the insects insects in the world about the Scroobius Pip and Twirl. Beetles and bugs with purple eyes, gnats and busted lentil flies, grasshoppers, butterflies, spiders too, wasps and bees and dragonflies blue. And when the bats began to hum, they all bounced like a dismal drum, and every insect curled the tip of his snout and looked at the Scroobius Pip. At last they said to the ant, "By far you're the wisest insect, you know you are. Be close to the Scroobius Pip and say, tell us all about yourself, we pray. But we can't find out and we can't tell why. If you're beast or fish or bird or fly, the Scroobius Pip turned quickly round and sang these words with a whistly sound. Wizzaby whip, wizzaby whip, my only name is the Scroobius Pip." Then all the beasts that walk on the ground danced in a circle round and round, and all the birds that fly in the air flew round and round in a circle there, and all the fish in the jelly bowlies swam in a circle about the sea, and all the insects that creep or go buzzed in a circle to and fro, and they roared and sang and whistled and cried till the noise was heard from side to side. Chippity-tip, chippity-tip, its only name is the Scroobius Pip.